Hello and welcome to Spareka. In this video, we will show you how to replace the door seal on a dishwasher. Always connect your dishwasher from the mains before working on it. It is important to replace the part with a similar or equivalent model, recommended by the manufacturer. You will not need any special tools to replace the dishwasher door seal.
Step 1. Disassemble the device.
Open the dishwasher door. Take out the rack. Step 2. Exchange the spare part. Check the position of the seal. Pull the door seal out towards you. Then use a wet cloth to clean the seal channel. Insert the new seal and make sure to fit it in its initial position. Spread a few drops of liquid soap around the seal if it's difficult to fit into the channel.
Step 3. Reassemble the device.
Once the new seal is in place, shut the door several times to check that it closes correctly. You can now connect the power supply to your dishwasher. That's how you replace the door seal on your dishwasher. See you soon on Spareka.